Om. We will start the puja now. I will do the prayer, the initial prayer, and the sankalpa I will chant slowly for all of you, on behalf of all of you. And Sri Aniruddha Chaudhary and his wife Kuhu, they both of them will be doing the puja. They will be doing all the steps that are there involved in the puja. So first we chant the Lord's name and we chant the sankalpa. First we do initially a prayer to the Lord of obstacles, for Ganesha, the Lord of the one who wards up all obstacles. We pray to him that may all the obstacles be warded off. So, but first we pray. Om Achyutaya Namaha. Om Anantaya Namaha. ॐ गोविंदाय नमः. ॐ केशव नारायण माधव गोविंद विष्णु मधुसूदन त्रिविक्रम वामन श्रीधर ऋषिकेश पद्मनाभ दामोदर. ॐ शुक्लां वरदरं विष्णुं शशिवर्णं चतुर्भुजं प्रसन्नवदनं ध्यायेत् सर्वविघ्नोपशान्तये. ॐ करिष्यमाण कर्मणः निर्विघ्नेन परिसमाप्त्यर्थम् आदौ श्रीविघ्नेश्वर प्रार्थनां क्रियते. ॐ सुमुखश्चैकदन्तश्च कपिलो गजकर्णकः लंबोदरश्च विकटः विघ्नराजो गणाधिपः धूमकेतुर्गणाध्यक्षः पालचंद्रो गजाननः वक्रतुंडश्चूर्पकर्णः हेरम्बस्कन्दपूर्वजः षोडशैतानि नामानि यः पठेत् शृणुयादपि विद्यारम्भे विवाहे च प्रवेशे निर्गमे तथा संग्रामे सर्वकार्येषु चिकित्सा समये अपि वा श्री गणेश प्रसादेन विघ्नस्तस्य न जायते. नाउ वी विल डू द संकल्प. सो ऑल ऑफ यू कैन फॉलो द संकल्प मेंटली. आई विल चैंट द संकल्प वेरी स्लोली. ॐ मम उपात्त समस्त दुरितक्षय द्वारा श्री परमेश्वर प्रीत्यर्थं मम जन्म अभ्यासात् जन्म प्रवृत्तिः जन्म प्रवृत्ति एतत् क्षणं एतत् क्षणपर्यन्तम्. आई एम गोइंग टू चैंट दिस 100 नेम्स वेरी स्लोली. इफ यू वांट यू कैन मेंटली रिपीट देम फ्रॉम वेरेवर यू आर. ॐ गजाननाय नमः. ॐ गणाध्यक्षाय नमः. ॐ विघ्नराजाय नमः. ॐ विनायकाय नमः. ॐ द्वैमातुराय नमः. ॐ सुमुखाय नमः. ॐ प्रमुखाय नमः. ॐ सन्मुखाय नमः. ॐ कृतिने नमः. ॐ ज्ञानदीपाय नमः. ॐ सुखनिधये नमः. ॐ सुराध्यक्षाय नमः. ॐ सुरारिविधे नमः. ॐ महागणपतये नमः. ॐ मान्याय नमः. ॐ मह हनुमान्याय नमः। ॐ मृडात्मजाय नमः। ॐ पुराणाय नमः। ॐ पुरुषाय नमः। ॐ पूष्णे नमः। ॐ पुष्करिणे नमः। ॐ पुण्यकृते नमः। ॐ अग्रगण्याय नमः। ॐ अग्रपूज्याय नमः। ॐ अग्रगामिने नमः। ॐ मन्त्रकृते नमः। ॐ चामीकरप्रभाय नमः। ॐ सर्वस्मै नमः। ॐ सर्वोपास्याय नमः। ॐ सर्वकर्त्रे नमः। ॐ सर्वनेत्रे नमः। ॐ सर्वसिद्धिप्रदाय नमः। ॐ सर्वसिद्धाय नमः। ॐ सर्ववन्द्याय नमः। ॐ महाकालाय नमः। ॐ महाबलाय नमः। ॐ हेरम्बाय नमः। ॐ लम्बजठराय नमः। ॐ ह्रस्वग्रीवाय नमः। ॐ महोदराय नमः। ॐ मदोत्कटाय नमः। ॐ महावीराय नमः। ॐ मन्त्रिणे नमः। ॐ मङ्गलदाय नमः। ॐ प्रमथार्च्याय नमः। ॐ प्राज्ञाय नमः। ॐ प्रमोदाय नमः। ॐ मोदकप्रियाय नमः। ॐ धृतिमते नमः। ॐ मतिमते नमः। ॐ कामिने नमः। ॐ कपित्थप्रियाय नमः। ॐ ब्रह्मचारिणे नमः। ॐ ब्रह्मरूपिणे नमः। ॐ ब्रह्मविधे नमः। ॐ ब्रह्मवन्दिताय नमः। ॐ जिष्णवे नमः। ॐ विष्णुप्रियाय नमः। ॐ भक्तजीविताय नमः। ॐ जितमन्मथाय नमः। ॐ ऐश्वर्यदाय नमः। ॐ गुहज्यायसे नमः। ॐ सर्व ॐ सिद्धिसेविताय नमः। ॐ विघ्नकर्त्रे नमः। ॐ विघ्नहर्त्रे नमः, ॐ विश्वनेत्रे नमः, ॐ विराजे नमः, ॐ स्वराजे नमः, ॐ श्रीपतये नमः, ॐ वाक्पतये नमः, ॐ श्रीमते नमः, ॐ शृङ्गारिणे नमः, ॐ श्रुतवत्सलाय नमः, ॐ शिवप्रियाय नमः, ॐ शीघ्रकारिणे नमः, ॐ शाश्वताय नमः, ॐ शिवनन्दनाय नमः, ॐ बलोद्धताय नमः, ॐ भक्तनिधये नमः, ॐ भावगम्याय नमः, ॐ भावात्मजाय नमः, ॐ महते नमः, ॐ मंगलदायिने नमः, ॐ महेशाय नमः, ॐ महिताय नमः, ॐ सत्यधर्मिणे नमः, ॐ सदाधराय नमः, ॐ सदाधराय नमः, ॐ सत्याय नमः, ॐ सत्यपराक्रमाय नमः, ॐ शुभांगाय नमः, ॐ शुभ्रदन्ताय नमः, ॐ शुभदाय नमः, ॐ शुभविग्रहाय नमः, ॐ पञ्चपातकनाशिने नमः, ॐ पार्वतीप्रियनन्दनाय नमः, ॐ विश्वेश्वराय नमः, ॐ विबुधाराध्यपदाय नमः, ॐ वीरवराग्रगाय नमः, ॐ कुमारगुरुवन्द्याय नमः, ॐ कुञ्जरासुरभञ्जनाय नमः, ॐ वल्लभावल्लभाय नमः, ॐ वराभयकराम्बुजाय नमः, ॐ सुधाकलशहस्ताय नमः, ॐ सुधाकरकलाधराय नमः, ॐ पञ्चहस्ताय नमः, ॐ प्रधानेशाय नमः, ॐ पुरातनाय नमः, ॐ श्रीवरसिद्धिविनायकाय नमः, ॐ श्रीमहागणपतये नमः, नानाविध परिमल पत्र पुष्पाणि समर्पयामः। ॐ नाउ श्री चौधरी एंड श्रीमती कुहू विल डू धूप एंड दीप दर्शन एंड देन नैवेद्य, सो ऑल द थ्री वी विल बी डूइंग टुगेदर and I will chant the prayer for them, I will chant the mantra for them. So first we will do dhupa lot of agarbattis will be lit and they will be taking the agarbattis around the deity.
अपार कारुण्य रूपो सिदेव कृत सन्निधानो सिकृपा विशेषात् सुगंधमयंच मनोहरंच अग्रापयामि धूपं ग्रहाण. अपार कारुण्य रूपो सिदेव कृत सन्निधानो सिकृपा विशेषात् सुगंधमयंच मनोहरंच अग्रापयामि धूपं ग्रहाण. ओम श्री सिद्धिविनायक स्वामिने नमः. धूपम अग्रापयामि.
टेक अ फ्लावर, टेक इट अराउंड द धूपा एंड ऑफर द फ्लावर टू द लॉर्ड. दैट मीन्स योर धूपा इज ऑफर्ड टू द लॉर्ड एंड ही एक्सेप्ट्स इट.
धूपम अग्रापयामि.
Now we take Deepak. Please light the Deepak. It should not be the camphor one, just the big Deepak. Another Deepak, not the Deepak which is already lit in the altar. Another Deepak. This has to be taken for the Aarati.
Nakshatra Chandrarka Prakashakosi Sudipti Rupoosi Tamopahari संसार दोषान् अपाकरोतु संदर्शयामि दीपं ग्रहाण. नक्षत्र चंद्रार्क प्रकाशकोसि सुदीप्ति रूपोसि तमोपहारी संसार दोषान् अपाकरोतु संदर्शयामि दीपं ग्रहाण. सर्वमंगल दीपं संदर्शयामि.
Now we will be doing the Naivedya, but before that, Dhupa Deepanantaram, we have to offer of Lord, we have to offer the Lord water. So they'll be offering from one katori to another katori, they'll be offering water.
Om Dhupa Deepanantaram Achamaniyam Samarpayami. Om.
Now there are offerings here. In every respective offering, you can put tulsi flower, tulsi leaves, and one petal of a flower, and then take some water, circumambulate the whole all the offerings together, and then offer these as I chant this mantra. So offer, show the gestures of offering.
ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ प्राणाय स्वाहा. ॐ अपानाय स्वाहा. ॐ ज्ञानाय स्वाहा. ॐ उदानाय स्वाहा. ॐ समानाय स्वाहा. ॐ ब्रह्मणे स्वाहा. ॐ श्री सिद्धिविनायक स्वामिने नमः. इदं सर्वं निवेदयामि.
एन ऑफर वाटर आल्सो इन बिटवीन. मध्ये मध्ये अमृतपानीयं समर्पयामि.
इदं सर्वं निवेदितं भवतु.
टेक अ फ्लावर एंड पुट इट एट द फीट ऑफ द लॉर्ड.
इदं सर्वं निवेदितं भवतु. निवेद्यानन्तरं आचमनीयं समर्पयामि.
अगेन वी ऑफर वाटर टू द लॉर्ड एंड नाउ वी विल ऑफर पान सुपारी टू द लॉर्ड. सो प्लीज हैव अ प्लेट ऑफ पान सुपारी एंड कोकोनट्स. टू पीसेस. Break the coconut into two and may there be two pieces there. That may this be offered to the Lord.
Om Pugi Sama Pugi Phala Samayuktam Nagavallir Dalai Ritam Karpura Churna Samyuktam Tambolam Pratikrityatam. Om Shri Siddhivinayaka Swamine Namaha. Karpura Tambolam Samarpayami.
Mm-hmm. Now we'll do the Karpura Neerajanam, lighting of camphor, and we'll show the arti with that. So bells can be, there are bells around for every upachara, bells should be rung. So if there are bells, please may the bells be rung.
राजाधिराजाय प्रसज्ञ साहिने नमो वयं वैः श्रवणाय कुर्महे समे कामान् कामकामाह्यमह्यम् कामेश्वरो वैः श्रवणो ददातु कुबेराय वैः श्रवणाय महाराजाय नमः न तत्र सूर्यो भाति न चंद्र तारकम् नेमा विद्युतो भान्ति कुतोऽयमग्निः तमेव भान्तमनुभाति सर्वं तस्य भासा सर्वमिदं विभाति न तद्भासयते सूर्यः न शशांको न पावकः यद्गत्वा न निवर्तन्ते तद्धाम परमं मम ज्योतिषामपि तज्ज्योतिः तमसः परमुच्यते ज्ञानं ज्ञेयं ज्ञानगम्यं हृदि सर्वस्य विष्टितम् सर्वान्तरे संस्थितमेकगूढं यदाज्ञया सर्वमिदं विभाति अनन्तरूपं हृदि बोधकं वै तमेकदन्तं शरणं व्रजामः ॐ श्री सिद्धिविनायकस्वामिने नमः कर्पूरनीराजनं सन्दर्शयामि ॐ
सो विद् दिस् वी नौ आफर् मन्त्रपुष्प सो ऐ विल् चाण्ट् द मन्त्र फोर् मन्त्रपुष्प एण्ड् बोथ् दीस् पीपल् दे विल् बि आफरिङ्ग् taking flowers in their hand. This is Pushpanjali. They will be offering the flowers to the Lord.
Om Yopam Pushpam Veda Pushpavan Prajavan Pashuman Bhavati Chandramava Apam Pushpam Pushpavan Prajavan Pashuman Bhavati य एवं वेद योपामायतनं वेद आयतनवान् भवति यो वेदादौ स्वरः प्रोक्तो वेदान्ते च प्रतिष्ठितः तस्य प्रकृतिलीनस्य यः परः स महेश्वरः वेदोक्तमन्त्रपुष्पाञ्जलिं समर्पयामि
chant few shlokas now and then after that we'll do pradakshina namaskaraha
om narado vache pranam yashrasa devam gauri putram vinayakam bhakta vasam smaren nityam ahuh kamartha siddhaye pratham vakratundam cha एकदन्तं द्वितीयकं तृतीयं कृष्णपिङ्गाक्षं गजवक्त्रं चतुर्थकं लम्बोदरं पञ्चमं च षष्ठं विकटमेव च सप्तमं विघ्नराजं च धूम्रवर्णं तथाष्टमं नवमं भालचन्द्रं च दशमं तु विनायकम् एकादशं गणपतिम् द्वादशं तु गजाननं द्वादशैतानि नामानि त्रिसन्ध्यं यः पठेन्नरः न च विघ्नभयं तस्य सर्वसिद्धिकरं प्रभो विद्यार्थी लभते विद्यां धनार्थी लभते धनं पुत्रार्थी लभते पुत्रान् मोक्षार्थी लभते गतिम् जपेत् गणपतिस्तोत्रं षट्भिर्मासैः फलं लभेत् संवत्सरेण सिद्धिं च लभते नात्र संशयः अष्टभ्यो ब्राह्मणेभ्यश्च लिखित्वा यः समर्पयेत् तस्य विद्या भवेत् सर्वा गणेशस्य प्रसादतः इति श्री नारद पुराणे संकटनाशन गणेश स्तोत्रं संपूर्णम्। ओम
प्रदक्षिण नमस्कारः। सो आई विल गो राउंड ऑन माय एक्सिस, यू आल्सो फ्रॉम योर रिस्पेक्टिव प्लेसेस यू कैन गो राउंड ऑन योर एक्सिस, यू कैन डू 3 राउंड्स एंड डू नमस्कार।
यानि कानि च पापानि जन्मान्तरकृतानि च तानि तानि विनश्यन्ति प्रदक्षिणपदे पदे। निकृष्टपापनाशाय प्रकृष्टफलसिद्धये प्रदक्षिणं करोमि त्वां प्रसीद गणनायक। ॐ प्रदक्षिण नमस्कारं समर्पयामि।
क्षमा प्रार्थना, where we are affirming that we do not know how the puja was, whether it was correct or not, so we have to do क्षमा प्रार्थना, we have to ask the Lord for forgiveness, so we are saying here,
मंत्रहीनं क्रियाहीनं भक्तिहीनं गणेश्वर यत् पूजितं तु मया देव परिपूर्णं तदस्तु ते अन्यथा शरणं नास्ति त्वमेव शरणं मम तस्मात् कारुण्यभावेन रक्ष रक्ष गणाधिप रक्ष रक्ष गणेश्वर। सदा विमुक्ति साधकं कलाधरावतं सकं विलासिलोक रक्षकं अनायकैकनायकं विनाशिते वदेत्यकं नताचु भाचु नाटकं नमामितं विनायकं। न ते तराति भीकरौ न मोदितार्कमास्मरम् न मत्सुरारि निर्जनम् न ताधिकापदुद्धरम् सुरेश्वरौ निधीश्वरौ गजेश्वरौ गणेश्वरौ महेश्वरौ तमाश्रये परात्परं निरन्तरम्। समस्तलोकशङ्करं निरस्तदैत्यकुञ्जरं दरे तदोदरो वरं परे भवत्रमक्षरं कृपाकरं क्षमाकरं मुदाकरं गिचस्करं मनस्करं नमस्कृतं नमस्करोमि भास्करम्। अकिञ्चनार्तिमार्जनं चिरन्तनोक्तिभाजनं पुरारि पूर्वनन्दनं सुरारि गर्वचरणं प्रपञ्चनाच भीषणो धनञ्जयादिभूषणं कपोलदानवारणं भजे पुराणवारणं। नितान्तकान्तदन्तकान्तिमन्तकान्तकात्मजम् अचिन्त्यरूपमन्तहीनमन्तराय कृन्तनं हृदन्तरे निरन्तरं वसन्तमेव योगिनां तमेकदन्तमेव तं विचिन्तयामि सन्ततम्। महागणेश पञ्चरत्नमादरेण योन्वहं प्रजापति प्रभातके हृदि स्मरन् गणेशकरं अरोगता मदोच्चतां सुसाहितीं सुपुत्रतां समाहितायुरष्टभूतिमभ्युपैति सोचिरां समाहितायुरष्टभूतिमभ्युपैति सोचिरां। नमामितं विनायकं 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 सत्य विनायक स्वामी की जय। अजं निर्विकल्पं निराकारमेकं निजानन्दमानन्दमद्वैतपूर्णम् अजं निर्विकल्पं निराकारमेकं निजानन्दमानन्दमद्वैतपूर्णम् परं निर्गुणं निर्विज्ञेयो निरीहो परब्रह्मरूपं गणेशं भजेम परब्रह्मरूपं गणेशं भजेम गुणातीतमानं चिदानन्दरूपं चिदाभासकं सर्वगं ज्ञानगं गुणातीतमानं चिदानन्दरूपं चिदाभासकं सर्वगं ज्ञानगं मुनिध्येयमकाच रूपं परेभ्यो मुनिध्येयमकाच रूपं परेभ्यो परब्रह्मरूपं गणेशं भजेम परब्रह्मरूपं गणेशं भजेम जगत्कारणं कारणज्ञानरूपं जगत्कारणं कारणज्ञानरूपं सुरादिं सुखादिं गुणेशं गणेशं जगत्कारणं कारणज्ञानरूपं सुरादिं सुखादिं गुणेशं गणेशं जगद्व्यापिनं विश्ववन्द्यं सुरेशं जगद्व्यापिनं विश्ववन्द्यं सुरेशं परब्रह्मरूपं गणेशं भजेम परब्रह्मरूपं गणेशं भजेम गणेशं भजेम गणेशं भजेम।
We'll do a few minutes of meditation. Wherever you are, sit in a relaxed position. You can sit on a chair or you can sit on the carpet down below, wherever you are comfortable. Sit in a relaxed position. May there be no tension anywhere in your physical body or mind. You completely sit relaxed. If you chant the name of the Lord, then the mind automatically comes to you and it remains with you. We invoke Lord Ganesha, Vinayaka, Vishwadhara Vinayaka, the one who supports this entire Vishwa, I invoke him. Vishwadhara Vinayaka, Siddhi Vinayaka gives me all the siddhis, all the accomplishments I can ask for. Actually, it's better to ask for those things which will do good for us. So let the Lord decide what you want. The Lord may not give me what I want, but He will give me what I need. So with this appreciation, we invoke the Lord. Siddhi Vinayaka, may you eliminate all the fears. Siddhi Vinayaka Bhavabhayahara, he is the one who eliminates all the fears, takes away all the fears from me. Siddhi Vinayaka Bhavabhayahara. Suramuni Vandita Shri Ganesha. Suramuni Vandita means all the devatas and all the saints, munis. He is revered by them, he is respected by them. So Suramuni Vandita Shri Ganesha. And then what do you say? When you call him, then you have to say something. So you say, Mam Ava, Mam Ava, Mam Ava means may you protect me, may you protect me. O Lord, may you protect me, Mam Ava, Mam Ava, Vinayaka. Who is Vinayaka? The next slide says this. Adi Pujita Akhiladhara. Adi Pujita, he is always the first one to be worshipped. Even all the gods and goddesses, they worship him. Adi Pujita Akhiladhara. Actually, we look upon Lord Ganesha as Paramatma, as the truth. So he is Akhiladhara, support for everything. He is the one who is the ashraya for everything and everyone. Adi Pujita Akhiladhara. Agama Sevita Shri Ganesha. Agama Sevita, Agama means the Veda. The Veda is the only means of knowledge by which I can come to know the nature of the truth, by which I can come to know the nature of the Lord. Veda is the only means of knowledge which I have access to. I have access to this means of knowledge in the Veda. So Veda is the means of knowledge. Other means of knowledge like science, geography, electronics, engineering, they don't have access to this subject matter. That is the truth. If there is a truth, there must be knowledge about it. If there is knowledge, then that must be communicable. There is knowledge about this truth in the Veda and it is communicable. Adi Pujita Akhiladhara Agama Sevita. So the whole Agama, Agama Shastra is the Veda. It talks about the nature of the Lord, unfolds the nature of the Lord. So therefore, O Lord, you who is unfolded, whose nature is unfolded in the Veda, may you protect me, Mam Ava, Mam Ava. So this is actually a song which will help you calm your mind immediately.
विश्वधारा विनायक सिद्धि विनायक सुर मुनि वंदित श्री गणेश विनायक आदि पूजित अखिला धारा आदि पूजित अखिला धारा आगम सेवित श्री विनायक विनायक
I invoke thy presence, I invoke thy grace, I feel thy presence, presence is something which is always there. Presence can never be negated. Presence can never be eliminated. All the elimination happens in presence. All negation happens in presence. Presence. The Lord is presence, present and presence. He's present as presence, as existence, as awareness, as consciousness. As the observer, you are also the observer because you are basically the conscious being. I am conscious of all the objects in the world. I am conscious of time. I am conscious of space. all objects in the world which are within the framework of time and space. They are all in my presence. I am aware of time. Time is in presence. Time results in presence. Space also results in presence. I am aware of time. I am aware of space. Both time and space are in awareness, are in my awareness, they are in my presence. Presence is not mine, presence is there as something to be universally appreciated. Presence, that presence is of the nature of consciousness. I am aware of the world of objects. I am aware of this hall. I am aware of my body. I am aware of the 5 set of senses which I have. I am also aware of the organs of actions which I have. I am aware of my mind. I am aware of all the thoughts that go in my mind. I am aware of all the things that I know. I am also aware of the ignorance of those things which I don't know. I am aware of knowledge. I am aware of my ignorance. Basically, all these are in my presence. My presence is awareness. Awareness is presence. I am the observer. The observer in all the physical bodies is the same. Lord Krishna tells in the Bhagavad Gita that this physical body is called Kshetra. Kshetra means field, khet. And I am the knower of the field. Is khet ka jnata main hu. Iska jaanne wala. Main apne shareer ko jaanta hu. Indriyon ko jaanta hu. Karmendriyon ko jaanta hu. Mere man ko jaanta hu. मेरे ज्ञान और अज्ञान को जानता हूँ. जानने वाला मैं हमेशा उपस्थित हूँ. I am always present. My nature is presence. This is the meaning of the first person singular I. The Lord also, the Lord Ganesha also refers to him as I, when he would talk about himself. I means presence. That presence which I feel, is what I am. I am here. I am now. Now is the word by which I can appreciate presence. Presence means always there. Presence means always available. Nitya upalabdhi swarupaha. Nitya upalabdhi swarupaha. मैं हमेशा अपने लिए उपलब्ध हूं. जिस शब्द से मैं अपने आप को जानता हूं, उस शब्द से मेरी उपलब्धि को इंगित किया जाता है. माय प्रेजेंस इज brought to light by this I am present. I is presence. Presence is Lord. Please may you see this presence, you resolving in the presence, Lord. There is only one presence. There is only one presence. There is only one consciousness. There is only one observer. That presence is the Lord. That presence is I. I salute the Lord, who is also known by the word Om. Om is the meaning of presence. Om is the meaning of the name, is the name of the Lord, is the meaning of presence. Om also represents Atma, I, presence. Keep chanting Om for a few minutes mentally and be aware of yourself as presence all the while. The sound comes from silence. Silence is presence. Silence is always present. In fact, noise has to come and go. Silence is always there. Silence is never displaced. May you recognize yourself as the silence and as presence. Silence is never displaced. Presence also is never displaced. Since both of them are not displaced, silence must be present and presence must be silence. Recognize the Lord as presence and as silence, as Atma, as you, the peace. He is not different from you. Presence, silence. Mark the silence between two chants of Om. You are this silence, you are this presence. May you resolve your individuality in this total presence, the Lord. Om Shanti 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 Hari Om.
Friends, I hope you all enjoyed our puja. We didn't want to break this Ganesh puja because of this COVID and social distancing. We thought this is the best we could do. And thank you so much. I want to thank Swamiji, Pujya Swamiji. I want to thank all the singers, Bharti Lalit Rao Ji, Bharti Pratap Ji, and Nishant and Manohar and Pratima, all of them who had put in their bhajans here. And also I thank all the viewers who were so patient to go through this puja and, in spite of all our shortcomings. And the last thing I want to remember is that this is the 85th birthday of my late mother. So, you know, I remember her very much, and thank you. I want to show you this, my mother. My mother, I dearly remember, and she was actually the main inspiration of all this what I'm doing today. And she was vastly read, although she didn't undergo the schooling, the modern schooling system. But she knew so much, and she was a walking encyclopedia of Indian art, Indian culture, Indian literature, Bengali literature, and also Sanskrit. So I truly remember Ma, and also my father. And this is Kubul's Ma and father also joined. They're all not there anymore in physique, but I'm sure they're there with us mentally. Thank you and good night.